When I went to Emory University, I originally planned to do something either British Romanticism or critical theory. About the end of my third year, Apple donated to the English department a computer classroom. So at that point, I thought, interesting, might have a chance at something different here. And because I had the interest in computing, the department said, okay, you're in charge of it, make it work. So I started working in there, started doing research in the areas of computers, composition, literary studies, and gradually found myself working on short projects, short papers, and then a dissertation on that area. Online courses are fun. I've been doing those for over 10 years now. Technology has changed a lot in those 10 years. Vast majority of courses until about 3 years ago were taught using a text-based synchronous chat environment. Now we use things like GoToMeeting, Link, that have the voice, they have video capability, screen sharing capability. Our courses online, synchronous interaction in a classroom environment is really important, especially at the grad level, but at the undergrad as well. Because technology of this type is not usually associated with writing or with English departments, I think a lot of people are really just after 20 odd years saying there may be a lot we can really learn from this. So I think we're going to see more people. I'm hearing now regularly from grad students around the country saying, hey, I'm working on a project with technology and writing programs and I want to know more about what you're doing.